February 11, 2018. I uploaded my first video called The Worst Map in MCPE. So basically, in this video, I was doing a parkour game on Minecraft. And there's two people in this video, me and me. Yes, I was playing on my other phone, playing on multiplayer. Yes. Anyways, I don't think I rage. Then, in the same day, I posted Survival Part 1. It's really crazy. I post two videos in one day. Then, after that, I abandoned the channel. Just forgot it. Forget it. Forget the channel. And then, one day, my phone broke. All of my channel is there. My account is there. All of it, it's gone. I can't access it anymore. Then there you go. That's the first channel. Channel called Johan Kamiling, which also my name. Let's go to my second channel. After a year passed, I made a second channel called Panda Style. I can't show it to you because it was deleted by YouTube. I don't know. I emailed them. Nothing. No one responded. That lasted 1 year. Then, oh no. It lasted like 2021. It means 2 years. Lasted for 3 years. 3 years. And then I post my Minecraft videos that so cool. No, not so cool. I only got like 10 subs, which is bad to me, because no one really watched my videos in that channel. But then so that's the same thing happened to my first channel. Phone got wrecked, can't repair. All of my resources are gone there. My channel, all of it gone. Then I post Minecraft videos. Like, yeah, Minecraft videos. Minecraft survival videos. With just me. Then after that, it's all gone. This is the last footage that I will send the footage of my one video that has been deleted by YouTube. Not just one video, my entire channel was deleted by YouTube. I don't know why. My first channel is still alive to this day. Not getting deleted by YouTube. Let's get on my third channel. After a year passed, May 8, 2020, I made my third channel called Johan Kamiling. First video I posted, I speedrun water park and Roblox, and then welcome to Universal Studio in Roblox, just 18 views. And then next, Jurassic Park ride in Universal Studio Roblox, which is my most viewed video on my channel. After that, I post Among Us videos. It go well, but sometimes it did not go well. Then, after that, Among Us videos, I made a horror video Roblox. Paranormal Roblox, which freaks me out. It scares me. I was scared that time, so I made second video about Roblox Paranormal. It's like a Phasmophobia game. Make sure you go check it out. It's so sick. Then, after that, and then my second video about Paranormica, I made New Map Abandoned Laboratory, Roblox Paranormica. Just my second most watched video on Roblox. Roblox, on my channel. And then, after that, I posted the Lil Nas X concert in Roblox, which is so sick. One of the best things that happened on Roblox. Then, so and on. I posted like New Year celebration in Minecraft. After that, I posted another Minecraft video called We End the Dragon, and then we raid the End City. We end the Wither. We speedrun the Wither. I think we got the world record. It's just not true. So we cheated that time. Yeah, we cheated. We got Sharpness 5. Go on creative mode. We got no choice. Got no choice, so we did it. Then after that, I posted 2 Roblox videos, part 1 and 2. Just magic show. First magic show lasted like 1 month, dude. 1 month. 2 months. 2 months after I post another video. Just go watch the magic show part 2 and you will see why. Why I didn't post for like 2 months. And then I posted Darman video. And then 2 Darman videos. And then Roblox is not for kids anymore. Hosting Roblox racing car. Racing NASCAR Roblox. Then. So and on. So this is my 50 shop special. I don't want to make that like stop motion and crap. See, yeah. So. Also, like and subscribe. That's my 50 sub special. Today, we're gonna reach 100. Yes, 100. I'm not joking, 100. I mean, see you in the next video. I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trigger. If I knew the most, I smoke under the chopper.